We'd like to introduce, before the Kathak dance, before the Kathak queens come to the stage, I'd like to introduce you to a young and rising star in our city, Sharanjeet Singh Mand, who is an amazing sitarist. Sharanjeet lives in Surrey and is a student of Pandit Harvinder Sharma, who is also an exponent of sitar. And you can see his full bio in the brochure. And Sharanjeet also runs Gurukul Canada and teaches sitar as well. Gurukul Canada is an institution of learning for Indian classical music. And most recently, Sharanjeet is the first Indian classical musician in Canada to be recognized as the 30 under 30 hottest Indian classical musician by CBC. So before, sorry, I looked at the wrong page. So I'd like to translate, before we start, I'd like to translate what I'm going to be singing for the dancers. It is an invocation to the goddess of knowledge and music, Saraswati, and the translation is, I salute Saraswati, who is pure and like jasmine, moon, and pearls, and is adorned with the purest garments, whose hands are adorned with veena and boon giving staff, who is seated on a pure white lotus, who is worshipped by Brahma, the Achutya, who is the protector, Shankara, destroyer, and the universe. O Mother Saraswati, the Divine One, protect me and dispel me of all my ignorance. I'd like to introduce you to the Kathak queens of Vancouver and of Canada, Prajakta Trehan and Amika Kushwaha.
Jaya Paha. Thank you. threes into four.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. wish we could show you more, but time constraints, and maybe you'll come back next year. Your appreciation. Thank you so much for showing it throughout the performance. We encourage that throughout the show. Thank you.
Harmonium on the stage with another tabla player. This was really fun. Thank you, Amarjeet. So, I don't really